Shall deny update, May 2nd, 2017. Webpage, paoweb.com. 7 Caban, 0 Moan, 13 Caban. Dresso. The gradual and secure process continues to move forward. Each step ensures that the demise of the dark cabal is growing closer every day. The old USA incorporated regime is seriously working on ways to delay this movement by forging the terrible conditions for a large-scale war. This process is to be thwarted when the new Nasara Republic is formally announced. Until then, the delivery system is readying the distribution of special funds. The flow of all the incredible amounts of currencies needs to be carefully checked by a security system that thus far has proven to be successful in achieving its many goals. Hence, we watch this process and are quite confident that it can, in due time, achieve all the distribution goals that it was initially assigned. This process has been measured in achieving its goals. Remember, there are vast amounts of cash that it daily must review and then allow to advance to its next assigned station. Yet despite any potential difficulties, all is well. During all of this, vast sums of allotted currencies have remained stable and have been ready to move forward at the proper time. Creating this process was the result of numerous agreements that allowed for these movements to begin and prove their reliability and safety. Those who sanctioned all of this are quite sure that its original goals are to be eventually achieved. It is the purpose of this to distribute the funds and legally terminate the current world system. At each stage, there are a number of security checks to see that each of these funds is still the same as was promised you. We ask that you understand that these monies need to be counted and recounted as part of the process. Hence, there is a logical reason for the thoroughness and other safety procedures needed at every stage. In due time, these funds will achieve their many glorious goals. Namaste. We are your ascended masters. Your amazing visions continue to hold and to provide a most blessed background for this wondrous miracle that is now occurring across this globe. As those in charge of delivery work their way forward, we prepare humanity for a most marvelous set of heavenly gifts. It is not only a grand prosperity, but also a new reality that includes Nasara, a new global banking system and a full release from debt slavery. You are truly on the verge of a most divine time in your lives. We masters are happy that you have maintained your joy and realize that the ultimate goal is your gentle transformation back to your natural state of full consciousness. In this marvelous state, you can easily change this present solar system into your new star nation. In addition, you can take this new reality and complete the mission that your ancestors initiated when you landed on this blessed place some 900,000 years ago. You and the Agarthans are indeed to soon make commence. Out of this has come your many experiences in this realm. We graciously bless all who presently come from afar to honor us by carrying out this magnificent, welcoming mission. It is to set heaven's agenda for returning this whole realm to its naturally pristine condition. The Agarthans have created many crystal cities that are to contain the crystal light chambers to welcome you back to your galactic humanhood. After that is to come a series of events which we masters are to divinely supervise. As has long been said, to whom much is given, much is expected. Today, we carried on with our weekly report. Let this be a time when humanity truly began to sense that its divine mission was being fully accepted by the light, and the path approved to permit all to receive their sacred destiny. A new reality is now on the verge of unfolding. Know, dear ones, that the countless supply and never-ending supply of heaven is indeed yours. So be it. Salamatia. Salamat Gajan. Syrian for be in joy, and be one.